Hi everyone, and welcome back to Mishka C's gaming channel. Today I'm doing another part of Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. We saved here last time. What happened last was Marguerite is a giant fucking bug. We were supposed to meet Zoe in here because she apparently had the head and I've got the arm, but Jack is still fucking alive. Unfucking believable. And then he left us a note on this head in the fridge, which says, "The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch." Alrighty. Dissection room, I believe, is in the house. What am I doing? Yes, it is in the basement. Alright, back into the fucking house. You fuck with me and you're gonna get burnt. Wrong button again. Fucking grandma, seriously. Who the hell keeps moving you around? Really bad feeling about grandma. Oh fuck. Oh my god. Why aren't you burning? Just come through the fucking wall. Rude. Oh, I went past the dissection room, didn't I? Oh, there's another entrance through this way, I think. Oh, that was his head in the fridge. He's rotting, fantastic. Prove you're a real man, stick your hand down this pig's throat. Oh. Oh, his arms are moving.
Sorry, buddy.
Yeah, I don't think you can feel that either.
That pretty little thing will help you find the two key cards you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here. You gotta earn your way, Ethan.
Fuck you, Jack. Why are you still alive? This is bullshit. Oh. Oh shit. Here's me trying to shoot and I got no bullets left. Burn! Burn! I'm wasting my fire, man. Oh shit. So I think the fire does nothing to these guys. Cut his fucking head off. He's still crawling. I'm just gonna close the door. Good. Oh. I just gotta find the two key cards. To get the keys off fucking Lucas. Because apparently he grew his arm back. Jack cut it off. Still locked. I did see another snake door somewhere, but I cannot remember where. Why can I never find any ammo? More stuff in here. I don't have a lockpick anymore. Any snake doors up here? Yes, in the kids' room and the master bedroom. Okay. Hear something. Oh, what the fuck have you got in your hand? Fuck. Oh. You did. You don't need that arm, mate. You got two. Alright, and you did too. I'll just keep my knife equipped because it doesn't seem like my fire is doing much. Oh, you just lock your friends in the attic. That's normal. Stairs down. No fucking ammo anywhere. I mean, what do you expect for a kid's room, but still, come on. Fine. Lock your friend in the attic and let them die. That's normal. Can I drop? But I didn't. Oh well. Looks like a person, but a wrong person. Come on, that's close enough, isn't it? One key card. I need one more after that. Pretty sure that's all that did, isn't it? Thank you. master bedroom. Just making sure I'm going the right way. Same time as all the other clocks. Oh, okay. I need to find another clock. And see what time it is. Quarter past 10. Down there first. What the fuck, Grandma? I didn't even see you there, man. I don't trust Grandma. I'll check this room before I go down there, I think. Yay, I can carry more items. Behind the door. I think I know where that is. I think. Alright, let's go down here. Not that I really want to. What the fuck? No! Oh, fuck.
Oh my god.
I agree, Ethan. Oh my god. Another key card, good. Ooh. Head to the testing area. Where is the testing area? Oh, what the fuck was that? I mean, this kind of looks like a testing area, doesn't it? Something. Oh Jesus. I must be going the right way if there's these fuckers coming out at me. Oh Jesus, one shot. That ammo must be good. Oh, I missed. You're dead, I think. You're dead now. Oh shit. Is with his arm, man. to get into the workshop yet. Oh, that's the door that was on. Ooh, a grenade launcher. Sweet. I do not have enough space already. Fuck. That one out, so drop that. I have a tape, so I'm going to try and find that room that has the TV in it. Bitch.
Hey, buddy. Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no. You gotta show up first. You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
Okay, I think the courtyard is outside. Oh, yes, it's probably... Yep. I'm gonna watch that video first. And then I'm gonna go there. Like joy, mate.
To finish this, and it is finally ready, and it's all for you. Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
Oh, yes, looks like it's gonna be a lot of fun. What the fuck, man?
Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cape.
And remember to smile. This party is for you.
Fuck Happy you. Fucking birthday. Got a light? Oh, there's gonna have to be something somewhere that tells me what that is. Okay. Need to find some sort of route for that. Oh, I'm gonna put my hand in there, okay. I must be missing something. What's happening in there? Oh, look, Grandma's smiling. See? Don't fucking trust the bitch. I need a lighter or something, I reckon. Candle's gonna go out as soon as I go in there. Yep. I'm assuming that's how you turn it off here. I'm just guessing my way here. Yeah, no, I need the code. Maybe I can take that key thingy back. I totally wouldn't have done that in real life. Ooh. Okay. I got a pen out of that. Put a lit candle on the cake, but every time I go through there. I've got to turn this off somehow. I'm just gonna guess it. Fuck it. Oh, that works. Straw doll. Well then. A dummy finger. Oh fuck.
Yeah.
I reckon that might be the code for the other door. Ooh, the valve. Turn off that water now. It's not my birthday. Oh, fuck, of course. Of course it's gonna blow up. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm on fire. Well, I'm fucked.
No! Happy birthday!
Well, that was fucked up. All right, let's go use those keys. Oh fuck. Ugly looking things. Fucking sound effects they make. Where am I going? There we go. Welcome to paradise. I bet. Just waiting for something to come after me. Let five or let's, who knows?
Ethan. Ethan.
Lucas.
Ethan, hold on, hold on, hold on. I got some for you. Looky, looky what I've got.
Not the head. You looks like a whole body to me.
You know what Zoe wants to do with this? She thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here is special.
Oh, no, don't
you
do
see,
it.
Ethan! Everybody wants to turn back the clock. What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him that everybody wants to go back to how things were. There's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. So, Ethan. Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? But come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Crazy fucker.
Fuck!
Oh, fuck.
Probably should have mentioned that, eh?
Probably. Oh, motherfucker. Why has everything got to explode? What the hell? Huh. I didn't know which way was up then. Oh, motherfucker. I really need to be checking before I go into doors.
No.
fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Well, come on, take a chance, you never know.
Yeah, I knew that wasn't gonna be right. Oh, motherfucker. I would have been smushed.
I need to find the password.
Alright, note to self, do not trust these boxes. Oh, motherfucker. Fucking things again. Don't fucking touch me! Oh, fuck's sake! Why am I looking? Yeah, it's a bit close. Close enough. Oh shit. Now too close, of course. I would not survive this in real life. Ooh, extra health. Oh my god, did you die already? Save just in case. computer battery. That was easy. Oh my God. Everything just explodes, doesn't it? Everything I touch.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the bonfire!
No.
Keep it clean, gentlemen, we have rules.
Huh?
Fuck you too!
Projectile vomiting everywhere.
It's how you deal with hardships in life that makes you a man, Ethan.
Stop vomiting on me. Ugh. 1408, you're next. I'm pretty sure that'd be the code to the door. Alright guys, I'm going to leave it at that and then I'll do more in the next recording. Please remember guys, if you do like my videos, to like, comment, subscribe. I really appreciate everyone's support. Thank you so much guys. Have a great day.